Let me start with a 30-year-old photograph that I took of an aircraft flying 30,000 feet above the north of England. As you can see, the plane is easily recognizable as a Boeing 747 jumbo jet. What I've done here is to introduce an artifact towards the tail end of the aircraft to see what is visible. And as you can see, despite the distortion from the artifact, the plane is still recognizable with a characteristic angle of wing sweep, four engines, and a bulbous front fuselage, which occurs only in the Boeing 747. Now here I have an image of a MiG-21 that was shot down over Syria. If you look carefully, there's a dark shape of what appears to be a plane, and I enlarged that frame and drew a little outline, and you can see that the shape is clearly that of a MiG-21. This only goes to show that even if one part of an aircraft is distorted or burning or has backlighting, other parts of the aircraft may be seen and they may be identifiable. Now here is a blob of something which came from a video that was taken over Pakistan-occupied Kashmir on the 27th of February, when there was a lot of air action. And I've enlarged the frame and looked for a shadow of an aircraft, and I've drawn an outline around the shadow. And this clearly shows the delta wing of a MiG-21. This is, of course, the Indian Air Force MiG-21 that was shot down. And even the image of the flame can be seen in the mid-fuselage. As we all observed when we saw images of the crash plane, that was exactly where the fire was. Now we move on to another video. Nothing is clear here except that there is a faint shadow of a plane around the flame. I drew an outline around the shadow, and you can see clearly that this is a MiG-21, and once again the flame is around the mid-fuselage, as we saw in the debris of the crashed MiG-21. So such images can help identify the actual aircraft that was going down. Now we come to the famous Thanamandi video. This was the other plane that crashed over Pakistan-occupied Kashmir, the second plane that Pakistan initially admitted but later denied. A completely different image at a completely different site from the MiG-21 crash that occurred on that day. Obviously, this is the second aircraft that went down. Now, I processed the individual frames of this video to see if I could find something that was recognizable. I enlarged the frame and found a dark shadow of something behind the white and orange flame. This image marks the dark shadows that can be seen. I traced the shadow and I got a shape of what looks like an aircraft. Now I had to match this aircraft to the various aircraft that may have been involved in the fighting on that day. Pakistanis on social media insist that an Indian Su-30 was shot down. So the first thing I did was to try and copy-paste an appropriate image of a Su-30 on this to see if it fits. When I matched the Su-30 for length, I found that the wingspan was completely wrong, the sweep of the wings was wrong. This was no fit. So what I did was to enlarge the image so that the wingspan was correct. And this is wrong again, because now the plane is too long, and then again the wing sweep is completely different. So this is not a Su-30. For completion, what I did was to copy-paste an image of a MiG-21 to see if this could have been the MiG-21, and I'm just imagining that this was a different video. And this is what I got. This is laughable. There's no fit there, and it can just be discarded as wrong. Now I was left with just one option, and that is to overlay an image of an F-16 over this tracing. And to my delight, I found a perfect fit. The sweep of the wings, the wingspan, the length of the plane all fit perfectly. This was a real surprise to me, considering that the tracing was done with no intent other than to just trace the dark shadow of the plane. And so here we have it, folks. I'm dead certain that the second plane that went down that day was an F-16. These are the last images of the F-16 before it crashed. Have a good look at it, folks, because you'll never see that F-16 again. I'm certain that the people who are looking for it we'll find the place where it crashed exactly. But surely the Pakistanis have cleared the debris away by this time. But let there be no doubt that two planes were shot down on the 27th of February 2021. 2019 over Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. One, as we know, was an Indian Air Force MiG-21. And the other one was a Pakistan Air Force F-16, which can be seen in the last few moments of its existence in this video. At that time, there was a complete clampdown on all communication in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. No one was able to send messages or talk to anybody else. This is obvious from social media messages that have been found. But there are still a few messages that say that something fell in the Charhoy sector, which is exactly where the F-16 went down. Thanks for watching.